from Narangamtai. My name is Aditya. It's my little cutie sister Aradhya. Today we are going to be doing a tutorial on how to make this very stress relieving slinky keychain. It is we can also use it as a keychain, as there is a hole for putting your key ring, and also you can hang it anywhere and also play with it. It's very stretchable and it is made out of paper. So let's go on to it. So guys, here's the slinky we are going to be making today. Then the things we need will be explained by me now. Let's set that aside. We need some kind of glue to stick it with. I'm using Uhu glue. It is a good kind of glue. So then we need some scissors. Then there is quilling paper. This is the thin one I'm using. If you don't have quilling paper, just take a paper, normal A4 sheet paper, then cut it into strips. So let's start. So guys, today I'm going to do two colors. I'm going to do a red and an orange. So let's just take out one piece, one red and one orange. Set this aside. Now we have our red and orange strips. Now we can start by folding them into halves. Okay, so we have this half. Next, we can separate them by just sliding them apart and then holding it there. So we have two. Now do the same with the orange strip. You want to make sure it's leveled. Again, separate them. Next, we take them both. Then we put the orange one inside, open and close. So we put it inside the red one. Now we take the strip, this strip of red, and put it inside the hole of the orange. Now we don't want to pull it as hard as we want to, but then we have to put this, take the orange strip and then put it inside this hole. Now we want to pull everything back to normal. As you can see, we will get a square. So guys, we have our folded out strips here. Now we're going to start and fold it. This is going to be repeated, so I'm going to skip some of this part and then show you guys later. Now I'm going to show you how it's done. So first you take and cross it oppositely like this, the third one, and then make a little gap, push this one through, and then put this back inside. It overlaps this strip and then goes under the strip. So now we can pull it. We do this on and on until we reach the desired length we want. So I'm going to show you some of it. Then I'm going to cut the video so that I will finish it and then show you guys how to finish the keychain. So now I'm going to fast forward and show you how we can do this. So, I finished making up till here. You can add more papers and continue if you want. So, at the end, if you have extra paper left, just cut it off. Now, you want to glue this here. You have to fold it inwards from every side. Now, to make sure it stays in place, we add glue. Now we hold it in place until it's dry. As you can see, we have completed the slinky. I didn't do it as long as we did before because I just wanted to show you guys. Now we take a key ring and as you can see, there's a slot for putting it. You can put it inside and hang it in anywhere you want. So guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and share.